we're on day 9 and I just managed to sneak out of the office in time to catch the last
of the daylight.
Riding a bike's a bloody good way to try and maintain balance. MS plays havoc, total havoc with your balance and your proprioception. Look that big word up. And the longer I keep riding bikes, for sure it's gonna keep me fit, it's gonna keep me strong, but it's gonna force me to relearn all that stuff
around balance that gets messed with when this disease starts to get in about your brain and your spinal cord and all that lovely stuff. But there's just too much evidence that tells me that this is a good strategy. Right, gotta get back to the office. People want holidays.